president sets the policy. I am absolutely comfortable with the fact that 99.99999% heterosexual men and women are entitled to the same exact rights, all the civil rights, all the civil liberties. And quite frankly, I don't see much of a distinction beyond that.
And in typical Obama administration style, the White House out Monday, clarifying those comments on Sunday.
The Vice President supports and may clearly support the President's policy when it comes to protecting the rights of LGBT citizens. And he also has his own personal views about the issue, as the President, as the most people.